Hi and welcome to a small extra video. I managed to get myself a 3D printer for Christmas, and one of my first test prints was going to be this Illuminated follower that Foxy Redcatimaging made a few years ago. And as apparently there's a missing setting in Cura that prevents it from printing thin walls, that made it impossible for me at first to get the battery insert to work. Then while I was waiting for Foxy to tell me the solution, I decided to rebuild this thing, and I put a 100-ohm resistor and a USB cable in instead of the battery box, because there are some tiny special batteries that I'm most likely not gonna be able to pick up in the wild if needed. And if I had left this on by accident, or it had turned itself on by accident, and I could maybe be in a situation where I didn't have it when I needed it. So I made this USB powered from a small power bank. So and I actually think it can be used if I put my on-the-go adapter in the phone. I can actually use my phone to power this as well. And yeah, I can really see how this can come in handy in some dark afternoon in some badly lit hallway where I need to repin a lock, because as you know, here in Denmark we need to balance our pin stacks, because the difference between the high and low pins are in the core are so drastic that we can't just go with one size driver pins. So yeah, just a really quick little video that I think if you have a 3D printer, and you should really go and look up this project, and maybe consider doing this mod that I did here. I printed the end cap in 102% size to make it sit firmly, and just put a cable tie around the cable to prevent it from breaking the connection. And now I just have a little extra help for this dark winter month where I would normally sit with a flashlight in my mouth and try to see what I was doing and just messing up everything. So yeah, anyway, all for this little video. Till next time, take care and stay safe.